Imagine late one evening hearing the voice of God. I don't mean maybe you might have heard the voice of God. I mean actually audibly hearing the voice of God. Would you believe it? Or would you just assume that your ears were playing tricks on you? This is the very situation a young man named Samuel finds himself in today's lesson. He's serving late one evening in the temple when he hears a voice speaking to him. And though it takes him a while, he does indeed discover it is the voice of the Lord. We should all long to hear God speaking to us. And though we may not hear His voice audibly, we can hear His voice through the pages of Scripture or as the Holy Spirit whispers to our hearts. Our prayer is that through this lesson, your kids would come to see that God desires to speak to them, and that if they will bring open eyes and open hearts, He will indeed do just that through the Bible. What an amazing truth to share with your kids. Be sure and check out our post-lesson activity, Whose Line Is It? It's a great way for them to take a closer look at how they can discern the voice of God in their own life.